as you exist, I still worship Sega. From the day I push power, to the day I stop taking pulls of sour, you are my power, and that'll be the day till I devour any coward saying that Bowser is a bigger boss than Robotnik. He can even spot this while he's tatted with Sega. Either way, it's not a game, bruh, so I just speak what comes up and explains. Goes wolf like Odd Future, no look like Nash, no future like those who want Nash to crash. He went to Golden State, golden showering on all of your faces, and he believes in Sega, and we don't believe in any other races.
Thank you for love, thank you for trust, thank you for love, I love you so, thank you for us.
Yeah, I'm a virgin compared to them, I get to them but I'm scared of them. You know who they are, the way out broad, screaming out C-H-A-R, hole in an AR-15, thinking a 16, spit when I'm way gone, way hard to be a player, especially when I wanna lay all day off. I might spray off, just at the thought of them. Every time I talk to them, I think about what I offered them, and then I wanna talk again. Walking limb from my body, out of body experience. Please take me and them serious. We begin it all.
Thank you for love, thank you for trust, thank you for love, I love you so, thank you for us.
I ask that Sega allow me to shake it down with Atari. Something's bothering me. Maybe they were here. Maybe they're a part of me. Sega's guarding me while they're guarding me. Hard to sleep, and it's hard to creep, especially when all of them broads creep when I'm sleeping. They trying to dust me out. I'm 70 trying to bust out a couple for my couple of spouses so they can get down and doused. And it's not just lust, the standard of games I've got to touch. Third eye, fourth ear, sixth sense, get bent, you're here.
Thank you for
motion, be there when they play games, but I'll see be there.
Thank you for trust, thank you for love,
I love you so, thank you for
creativity, and as long as I maintain a certain level of integrity with my creativity, then it's all fine.
See ya.